Welcome back to our channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. It's honestly Kaiju week with all of the latest information of monster-themed films and content material coming out. I mean, if sharks can get a week, why now no longer Kaijus? First, there has been the Godzilla vs. Kong trailer which blew minds. Then we had affirmation of a Cloverfield sequel in development. The Shin Ultraman trailer introduced conventional Kaiju to the huge screen. And now we were given any other trailer with even extra kaiju heading our manner. The new Pacific Rim, The Black launch date statement got here via a brand new trailer for the Netflix anime. The notably more modern franchise than the others mentioned, sees a brand new collection that might take the idea in new and interesting directions. But maximum importantly, it's the massive robots preventing massive monsters idea that excited audiences. Pacific Rim, The Black, Netflix's Pacific Rim anime, receives a complete plot trailer, which expands upon the arena of the film franchise and offers us an experience of the show's fundamental conflict. The show's first teaser didn't screen much, besides for the two siblings piloting a deserted Jaeger mech. But with inside the complete trailer, we get a higher experience of simply what came about to pressure them into this situation. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. According to Netflix's plot synopsis, it's been years because Jaeger mechs frequently battled kaiju. In that time, the complete continent of Australia has become overrun via way of means of kaiju and needed to be evacuated. The siblings, Taylor and Haley, had been expecting their mother and father for years with inside the desolate Australian wasteland, earlier than ultimately taking topics into their hands. They discover the antique Jaeger and boot it up, in hopes of locating their manor of the continent, and reuniting with their mother and father. Pacific Rim, The Black drops on Netflix on March 4th. The celebrated Pacific Rim franchise is heading to Netflix in a unique anime journey that takes the franchise to the outback. As a kaiju tears via Australia, young adults will pilot a Jaeger in and try to music down their mother and father. Their adventure will carry them head-to-head with new creatures, allies, or even some enemies as well. With all of the chatter as of late approximately the Pacific Rim franchise and whether or not or now no longer we're going to see the third movie in stated franchise, that is something fanatics can recognize with inside the meantime. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and update, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends to stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.